Okay, so I'm going to show you how to get this game, TrackMania Nations Forever, working under Apple Mac OS X. A lot of people have been having problems, especially with 10.6, so here is exactly how to do it. Okay, first, download the wrapper, find it, loads of places, there's the wrapper, should be about 65 meg. And when you've unzipped that, open it out, we get this file here. Also then, we need to go onto TrackMania's website and download their Nations Forever. Dead easy download. But it's for Windows. Problem, you think? Not at all. So you get the wrapper. Right click, show package contents. It's going to be really important all the way through this. Navigate to contents. Shared support and follow the red until you hit drive C. You think, oh, I know what that is. That's like what you get on Windows. Program files, and inside program files, drag tmnations_setup.exe. Okay, so drag that into there. Same partition, should be an instant transfer. Okay, now we've done that, we need to make sure our Mac can play these crossover games under 10.6. 10.5 works fine. So if you're in 10.4, 10.5, ignore this, but if you're on 10.6, you have to do this, I'm sorry. So what we're gonna do is follow the instructions, which are as well everywhere. Everywhere you find the wrapper, you should find these instructions too. So open up terminal. First thing I'm gonna do in is CD. So type to go there. It's nice, it's gone to bin directory. And we're gonna sudo superuser do. Do the rest of this, asking for your password. So now it's made a backup, make backup with quartz, and then do this one, magic, done. Terminal, this bit of the code, which is telling it to launch in 32-bit mode launch, sorry. So we paste that, and then space, the space is really important, otherwise you won't do jack. So then you grab, cross over Chromium, make sure now this is where you want it to be. So I don't want ETM stuff, I'm going to drag it into applications. Basic applications, TM, applications forever. Okay, now it's in there, I can go back to what I was doing a second ago. Contents, macOS. If you move it, you're going to have to do this whole process again. So it's a pain, but that's life. So we put in the 32-bit space, drag that in, hit enter. Now that's normal, that's all normal, that's all normal. Now this is the game. As it says, please read the instructions before continuing. You'll see down here that we've got the TrackMania Nations Forever loading up. And we've got this here. If this hasn't come up at this point and you've got the error, cannot open default display, you haven't thinned your quartz properly, which is that top bit there. So you need to go back and do that again. And if you don't have that, gonna have to reinstall quartz, but we won't go into that into this tutorial. Now this bit here can take a while, especially on my graphics card, so I'm going to shut up now and fast forward. And this is where we start getting into the Windows part of things. This looks really bad, admittedly. It's not like the normal Mac nice window, it's a Windows window. Yeah. So, this is now installing the game. This is the only way I found to get it to work. Sorry to pain, rest of the crossovers work. This, I don't know where to do it. So, if you want the game, you'll have to do this. Let this install. Okay, now it's extracted, we're going to get lots of questions. Just like we're doing it on Windows. Okay. Shot Corey, you say, this is Windows running inside Mac. Yes, it is. To run this, you do not need a Windows license. Because it runs off a nice thing called Wine. Make sure I've got all this stuff set up. I didn't tell you what to click there. Make sure everything's okay. Install. Oh, So now we launch the game. Just click finish to launch it. This can take a little while now, but shouldn't take too long. Okay, so now I'm just going to configure the game. Click configure, choose screen resolution, quality, all that kind of stuff. Hit save and click play. Now this is the first time I'm going to launch the game. Here goes. We'll connect to the server, make a profile, or choose one you've already got. Login. Yep, online's all working. Nice and good. Okay, so I'm just going to play solo just to show you the game. Of course, you can go online if you want. Just choose a race on how I can do. Nah, choose that one. Got gold on it. Loading time shouldn't be too big. Choose your opponent and get ready to rumble. Now those graphics aren't as good as they can be because I'm screencasting this. So, here you go. Slightly behind there. Let's get around this corner. Oh, there we go, beat gold medal. Magic. Still not up on our best time. Okay, so now we've got the game working. Now we can quit. We'll quit the whole game. Yep, we want to quit. And quit that.